Do you love getting fresh-cut flowers but hate how they only last for a few days? Well, one florist in Texas found a way around that problem.
Joybox is a small flower shop meeting big demand these days, thanks in part to fresh-looking flowers that are anything but.
It's a new technology. It's really cool. And we wanted to bring it to Houston.
Dentist turned florist Leila Asghari says she's filling a new need on the local flower scene.